Greetings. I hope your search goes well.
These diagrams, where do I look for them? Let's talk about the other Witchers.
Of course. Where should I begin?
Tell me more about the bear, can you?
He appeared shortly after Master Tiensail took me on as his apprentice. I remember the bear-head medallion that hung from his neck. I remember a towering witcher who haggled like a fishwife.
Witchers never have too much coin.
True. This one clearly was not wealthy. But he pledged to bring us coin after he completed a contract at the Tufo Vineyard, where a building had just collapsed. Time passed, the bear never showed, and my master sent me to the Tufo estate. As it turned out, the Witcher had indeed accepted a job. Yet that was all they heard of him, and that is all I know.
I'd like to ask you about something else. Farewell.
Good luck on the path.
Building. Foundations probably caved in. Literally undermined. Beast the Witcher was hunting. Doesn't seem like he killed it. Gotta keep my eyes peeled.
True, peasants gotta carve his cows himself nowadays.
May fortune smile upon young Liam and Matilda.
You in a hurry?
Entrance. Let's see if this Witcher left any tracks. Left his school symbol on the wall. Clever. Gotta keep a lookout for more. Thank you. More symbols. Might want to look around some.
Lead me.
Must be the corpse of the Witcher from the School of the Bear.